A 77-year-old man is dead after he was pulled out of the waters on Mustang Island. This happened just before 2 o'clock this afternoon. Witnesses told police they saw a man, and a few minutes later, his body was seen floating. They were told to head out to the water where they were able to pull him from the water. He was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead.